Hey, what's up, everyone? I'm Joe Amichia, and you're watching Tumult Fitness. And today what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do a full body workout, and I'm starting with a jump rope. So I'm gonna do about 10 second variations, different exercises that you can do while jump roping. Starting with the left foot, just going side to side. Switch it up to the right. And bring both feet together. All right, crisscross. All right, running in place. You can run either forward or backwards. To the side. Lunges. And that's a quick workout with a jump rope. Now, I'm gonna move into push-ups. And I'm starting with a medicine ball. Okay. All right, we're gonna do five different types of push-ups, and I'm gonna do five sets of five, so let's go. Okay, now what I'm gonna do is fingertip push-ups. That's five. Okay, diamond. Now we're going to use this wall behind me. And for the last one, what I'm going to do is burpees. So how it starts off, I'm going to start doing push-ups and I'm going to jump up as high as I can. Okay, so now what I'm about to do ab workouts, each lasting for 10 seconds. And starting off, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna do planks. So what you do is put your elbows here, make sure your butt is up and try to be as straight as possible. There, what I'm gonna do is mountain climbers. Okay, from there, I'm gonna do side planks. 10 on each side. What you can do is put your arm up for stability. Switch. And if you don't want to put your arm in the air, you can also put your arm on your hips. Okay. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna do 6 inches. Now you're gonna have like you're riding a bicycle.
alternating. Now what I'm going to do is kick out. Now for the final workout, I'm going to do side to sides.
So you get down like you're about to do planks, but instead, you're just rocking your abs side to side. Try to keep your abs tight as possible. That's it for the abs. Okay, so now what we're gonna do to my final workout, and it's for legs. So we're gonna do about 10 cow raises. So get up on your toes, you can look up if you want to. Okay, for the last workout, we're gonna do squats. And for squats, you have to make sure you're in the L position. Make sure your thighs are parallel to the ground and you're in a 90 degree position. So your feet, shoulder width apart, and you go into it. Now, thank you for working out with me. Hope y'all broke the sweat like I did. All right, so for best results, do this for about 3 to 5 times a week. Again, I'm Joe Amichia, and thank you for watching Tumult Fitness.